Hello and welcome to Sea Encounters Cruisers Convoy Raid Battle 1, featuring Collard with his pair of tridents and the spear javelin. Let the reckoning begin! Also, all of you should maybe finish all the duty votes, so anyone who hasn't voted or wants to revise their vote should do that, because by the end of the convoy raid, I will count the beauty votes and the final score will come. And here we have Orp Warschau. Retrofitted version of Harness's destroyer that won Sea Encounter destroyers. And we have the Gallus Domesticus, which I'll let you yourself un to understand what way it is. Ah, the first flak is firing. That's definitely a lot of duck. Actually, no clue what the fuck is happening. So far, Call of Point defenses seem to be very capable of dispatching a lot of aircraft that's coming too close, but my aircraft are kind of terrible, it seems. I think these are just torpedoes that hit, I am surprised. What do we have left? We have a few torpedo bombers, a few rocket attack aircraft, and two dive bombers. Isn't all that much left as far as the aircraft are concerned. The warships, Warshawas have come close. And we need torpedoes your way now. Warshawa doesn't appear to be enjoying itself all that much, again facing off a duel against a heavy cruiser. Warshawa was destroyed. Yes, Warshawa was sunk. And now Vova Warshawa is also receiving pounding. Ship won't survive for all that long. Yeah, this kind of dead of him. The last aircraft has also just died. Sunk somewhere. Trident is trying to torpedo. He's trying to torpedo the Warshaw, but just torpedo. The spear javelin managed to hit the Trident instead. That's the destroyers dispatched. Let's see, where is the Gallus Domesticus? Where is the Gallus Domesticus? Trying to run away. But doesn't appear to be very workable. It's just not fast enough. Propulsion got knocked out, so it's now completely dead in the water. Even torpedoes are flying past. This cargo ship is all but sealed. Oh, because we're firing from so extremely far away. I don't even understand why the Tridents are so far away. Call it, why are we trying so far away? Why are we not trying to close the distance? Lost. The spear javelin has lost its rudder. Explains why it's not trying to close the distance. What about the trident? They've also lost. Oh. Only one of the tridents still has its rudder. Or one of the ships. All our ships have lost their rudder. That explains why everything is kind of far away. I am actually curious now, is Kolod's fleet going to be able to sink the Gallos Domestico before the timer runs out? Because the Spear Javelin already has run out of material, so... And it's kinda very far away. So it stopped moving from very far away and it's kind of running out of ammo. So the only thing that can still fire is the trident, that's just swimming in circles. And the other trident, I have no fucking clue where it is. That is still a... This is the trident that just swims in circles because all the propellers is gone. The other trident is... No, that's not the trident. The other trident is... Yeah. This one with a working propeller. Question is it the one with low materials or the one with high materials? I'm not sure. If it might get close enough to get a torpedo salvo eventually, as it still has a rudder and both props be working. Have you finally gotten into torpedo range? Doesn't seem so. At least it's somewhat closer now, so it can actually hit something. What torpedoes? That is torpedoes in the water. Metal fish in the water. It has 3 minutes left to sink the thing. And I think another. I think this is for one of the more materials. Sorry. No, it's out of materials. This is for one that's out of materials. There won't be more torpedoes. Below 55%. That's it. Collot has sunk the entire convoy. The convoy raid was successful with some minor damage to the rudder on almost all ships. Congratulations!